How to fix the computer started using the Windows installation media when installing Windows 10. To fix the computer started using the Windows installation media when installing Windows 10, try 1. Backup, then delete the mini-NT from /key_local_machine/system/current_control_set/control under Windows Safe Mode. 2. Upgrade using a local Windows. ISO file. 3. Clean install Windows.